Yes, hello everyone. This is Cedric commenting for Banscoop Blog, doing a snow report. It is Tuesday, 7th of February. It's roughly 3 p.m. local time. Just telling you how it is. Basically, it is foggy right now. It was snow. It was raining this morning until like 5 in the morning, 5, 6, and it turned into snow. It used to be powder, like big snow, but now it's basically small, sticky snow. Condition. Visibility is not that great, less than 20 meters, sometimes even 10 meters on the Tomba. It's quite bad. And snow condition, it's hard pack. Middle of the slope, really hard pack and ice on it. However, if you steer a little bit away from the slopes, you do get good snow, I mean powder. I mean, I would say what, 20? Roughly 20 centimeters of powder. But obviously be careful, you know, when you go on the slope. But yeah, so it's an okay powder day. Obviously, we could get more snow. And, you know, talking about powder day, obviously, one thing due to the low visibility, get high contrast lens. It will help you a lot just to find out where you're going, because like I said, it is really icy. And I was lucky to book, you know, basically 6 days with Banscoop Blog, and Lens was kind enough to give me one of the little, you know, washing closet, or not as it's called, but you know, to wash your lens. And yeah, quite happy with that. It did help me a lot. So, you know, enjoy the snow and stay safe, stay frosty.